Demi Lovato has been forced to reschedule the South American and Mexican leg of her Tell Me You Love Me tour. The call for the summer hitmaker was due to perform these shows this month, but has been forced to move them to September and November because of production issues. Three shows in Ecuador, Costa Rica and Panama have been removed completely and will not be rescheduled. Demi took to Twitter to break the news to her fans and said that she truly hates that they had to do this.